super excited to be opening the Mountain View office. We're literally day five in this office.
Detroit is the original Silicon Valley of the United States. This is a great pairing. This is another area that had the same kind of spirit, same ethos of innovating and looking at the world differently and coming together. To be able to do that, you need a good multi-talented group of people coming together and reimagining things. We're not just a software company. We are a company that actually gets to imagine and design it from the atoms up.
We understand that to have the very best customer experience and the very best software in our vehicles, we have to have the very best people. We know that this has already been, but will grow in its importance of being a very important hub.
I've seen Mary set this vision for what GM and the automotive industry could be in the future, and it is EV. It is AV, autonomous, and it is software.
This year alone, we're going to launch 6 internal combustion engine vehicles and 6 new EVs. And I'm even more excited to have some of those vehicles here for you to see today. I don't have to tell you that it's just a superior driving and ownership experience.